So this video more focuses on Jack's canter, but the reason I've included it into Spike's video is because it just shows Jack cantering very closely past Spike towards home. And if you notice Spike's reaction, or lack of reaction, absolutely no reaction, no attempt to go with him, no moving about, absolutely superb. Just look at that.
Thank you.